This video is going to show how to change the ear packs by yourself. It is very easy and I believe any of you can do it. It can be nicely done in a few minutes. First, you can gently put the ear packs off. As you can see, the leather is pretty flexible and very soft. You do not have to worry that you will tear it off. So I'm just going to show you to change one side. For the ear packs, you can purchase them at our web shop. After taking it off, you just need to simply put the new one back. It will be easier if you start it off with one side. So just gently press it. And then slowly and gently tuck the rest back into the headphone. So it's done.